Oh, hi. I'm Teddy, and this is Baby Bird, sweetie. And I'm birdie sitting today. I'm teaching Birdie some of the basics, you know. So, Birdie, I want to show you what a stick is. Would you like that? Yeah, okay. Let me get one here. Okay, this is a stick. It's a big responsibility, though, because you don't want to hurt yourself, and you don't want to hurt anyone else. Mm-hmm. But you can paint with it, and you can draw with it in the mud. You can build with it. You can build little houses with it if you want to. It can be a lot of fun. You just have to be careful. It's a responsibility. Got it? Okay. Now, we also have... this one's heavy. This is a stone. Stones are really fun, too. But you have to be careful with a stone, too. Because if you're not, you could get pretty hurt. Yeah, but you can build with it, and you could paint them, all kinds of neat things. Mm-hmm. Big responsibility. Okay, and then this is a smartphone. Yeah, those can be really fun too, but it's a big responsibility. Mm-hmm. You can draw with them, and you can build with them. You can make fun little videos and tell stories. But if you're not careful, you could get hurt. You gotta be careful. It's a big responsibility. You should use these things with your grown-up or a big friend like me. Got it? Good little birdie.